Alright guys, what's up? This is a little different video because of the fact I'm laying down on my mattress. But I did my video Man versus Full Can of Dip. Well, this one I'm going to be doing is Man versus two full cans of dip. Now, to prove to you that they are not going to be cracked or anything, here's my roll. Untampered with, un-everything. Now, two of these cans are going to be gone by the end of this video. I don't care how long it takes, I'll put two cans of dip in my mouth by the end of this video. Oh yeah. So we'll get this here started. I might have to grab my knife, because I had a problem opening these cans the last time I fucking chewed this shit. Might as well just take it all out of the wrapper. Grab me two cans. Uncracked, freshly out of the freezer, mother truckers. So without further ado, let's get us some music going on here. And again, this is going to be the Jaja Boys. Just gotta find a good song. Fuck it, it's gonna be Young Gunner. I keep it country. So once this mother trucker starts, I gotta go through the ad, which I could skip right now. Shit. Hold up. Sorry.
Can't say I ain't country. Hell, you think I ain't country? Go check my rap sheet. I got hunting on bait, hunting on private property, fishing without permission, no plug in my shotgun. Hell, I subscribe to the GON just to watch and see if I'm in the Hall of Shame every month. I'm always getting caught. I can't help it. If I see a monster truck on the side of the road, I'm gonna stop and I'm gonna drop it.
I keep it country, man. Yeah, yeah. I keep.
I don't know what I was thinking on this shit, dude. This is freshly out of the freezer and it's fucking killing my teeth. But we're still gonna do it, mother truckers.
Gonna grab me a beer and get all up in the truck. It's going down tonight. I did it. Yay.